Have you ever seen a tiny red beetle with black spots resting on a leaf? Chances are, you've just met one of nature's most beloved creatures, the ladybug. But don't be fooled by its small size. This little insect is a powerhouse of nature, playing a vital role in our ecosystem. Scientifically known as Coccinellidae, ladybugs belong to the beetle family and are found all over the world, from lush gardens and farms to deep forests, and even inside our homes. But why do people love them so much? Well, for one, they're natural pest controllers. A single ladybug can devour up to 5,000 aphids in its lifetime, making them a farmer's best friend. But their beauty is more than just for show. That bright red or orange color with black spots, it's actually a warning sign to predators saying, "Stay away, I taste terrible." And if that doesn't work, ladybugs have another trick. They release a foul-smelling yellow liquid from their legs and can even play dead to avoid being eaten. And here's something you might not know, not all ladybugs have spots. Some have stripes, while others are completely spotless. With over 5,000 species of ladybugs worldwide, each has its own unique look and behavior. Ladybugs also have a fascinating life cycle. Female ladybugs lay 10 to 50 eggs near aphid colonies, ensuring their young have food right after hatching. These tiny, spiky larvae may not look like ladybugs yet, but within weeks, they transform into the beautiful beetles we recognize. And when the weather turns cold, ladybugs don't just disappear, they hibernate in large groups, hiding under tree bark, inside buildings, or in rock crevices, waiting for the warmth of spring. The name ladybug has a special origin too. Centuries ago, European farmers struggling with insect infestations prayed to the Virgin Mary for help. Soon after, swarms of these beetles arrived, eating the pests and saving the crops. Believing it was a miracle, they named them Our Lady's beetles, which eventually became ladybugs. From their incredible ability to protect crops to their quirky defense mechanisms, ladybugs are more than just a symbol of good luck. They are one of nature's most fascinating and helpful insects. So next time you see a ladybug, take a closer look. You might just be looking at one of the smallest heroes of the insect world.